So I have my potatoes already peeled. And I have all my vegetables already chopped. And then you will need some coconut milk or whatever milk you have. So that's the best. This is a big part. Did I say we need curry? Because we are making curry chicken, right? This is the curry powder I have. Okay, I'm making curry. I'm gonna put some oil in here and then some curry. Just washing the rice, you see? We need to get it nice and clean. I did send my husband to get some coconut milk. Let's just check our chicken. No, I was using a towel. Okay. See? It's coming along. We'll add our potatoes in a few minutes. Okay, we're gonna add our potatoes and then we're gonna add our coconut milk at the end. This is ready, so let's just turn off the heat. It's just going to slow my eyes. Nice and ready. So since this part like to keep the heat, it's going to cover and go away from this. And then when I leave this here, chicken is still.